Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Crypt of the NecroDancer. Let's return to zone number 3 and try not to die horribly in the first 10 seconds. Oh god. No, I'm just gonna wait for him to come to me. There we go, that's better. Oh god, maybe not. Yeah, I could see that coming. Getting further and further into a corner is not a good idea. Okay, well, I didn't die in the first 10 seconds. I died in the first 30. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna restart there because I have one heart. This is not good. I'm just gonna restart again. I mean, really, if you get hurt like below half health from the first couple enemies, you're done. You're done. Let's go ahead and crack this open, actually. I actually don't want any of those. Oh, something's coming. Oh, yes. This is going quite poorly. And the holster does not help. Aww. And there was a healing spell right there. Not that it would have done much, of course. Only heals... Hell, I think it only heals half a heart, doesn't it? Thank you. Get rid of that goblin there. Okay. It's gonna be hard. Oh, there we go. Not too bad. This is bad. This is actually pretty bad. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. It looked very bad, but worked out pretty well. Whoops. 20 coins. Okay, let's see. Let's do my weapon. Absolutely. Ah, rapier. Okay. Far better than a dagger. And shovel. Titanium shovel. Excellent. And I don't have any armor or anything like that, so I don't think I can do it. Nope. Broadsword or rapier? Rapier. I died to the first enemy. Hold on, how much health did I have? Two. It did 2 points of damage? Oh, man, you really do need armor. Longsword? It's actually pretty good. I'm still not sure how it differs from a spear. So I think it can attack two in front. Yeah, let's get it. I think maybe the difference is the longsword seems to push enemies away. I don't know if the spear did that. Did it? I can't remember. I didn't realize I was that low. Wait, even those things do 2 hearts of damage? Holy shit. You pretty much can't get hit by anything. At least without armor. What? Come on, weapon. I can't afford it. Alright, I need gold. Let's go shopping. Aw, I couldn't get the gold. Oh well. Oh god. Oh Jesus, I'm so freaking dead. Hide in the store? Jesus. Oh no, we're going for a ride here. No control. This is bad. I need to get out of here. Let's go back the other way. Let's go shopping. Now, I'm assuming the Ring of Mana allows me to use spells more quickly. Ooh, ham. I think that restores a lot of health. In fact, I should... Okay, I probably have to freeze. Let's see. Maybe. We'll see. Upright, upright, upright freezes. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, fuck. I got so overwhelmed I couldn't even think of what the hell to press to freeze the enemies. I was thinking of using the ham first, but I probably should have frozen and then used the ham. Bloody hell. Ooh, wait, 9. Wait, I think that's enough to buy, like, the one thing left. Yeah, the sparkle bombs. Oh, it's a bomb spell. Ah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the last thing I can buy. Oh shit, they have a sideways attack. I didn't know that. Good to know. I wish I could have discovered that information without almost killing me. But what are you gonna do? Ah, longsword, here we go. Oh, are you kidding me? You devious little fucking goblin. I was really happy with that sword. Yeah, there's nothing to buy. Unless Merlin has refreshed his wares? No, he has not. I feel like the only thing I get from chests is pretty much just freaking torches. This is... No, there's... No. I'm dead. There's no point. Blood broadsword. Man, this game requires some ridiculously fast reflexes and quick thinking. It's really, really hard. And I'm dead. Little bit more money, I can get the ring. What can I kill? Is there anything left? I don't think there is, and I think I'm about to go down. Quickly, get the torch! Yep, here we go. We're going down. Yes, I got a spear. Oh, I died opening the door. Maybe the shopkeeper's song will bring me back to life. Come on. Eh, that's a good song, but it didn't work. I've already fucked up too much. Nope. Oh crap. Didn't even see that. Come on. I got the first one, but not the second one. I tried to move, but the second one moved when I killed the first one in the... Shit. I just kept moving. Wow. Okay, bought a torch. That's fine. Ring of Charisma? Sure. What are you doing in here, you little bastard? Okay, I dropped my broadsword somewhere up here. Where the hell was it? I don't even know where I was. I think I was bottom left. Oh, here it is. Okay. That shopkeeper sure has some range. Let's see. Am I missing anything? I wonder if there's a guaranteed one of those little special places, you know, where you can transmutate or transmogrify your stuff or anything like that. So did I miss it, or is it just not there? Oh god, oh fuck. Oh my god, I last like 2 seconds. I'm having such a hard time getting spears or anything that's long range. Really, really hard time. I absolutely loathe the broadsword. Or the whip. Like, the horizontal strip of attack. In front of you does not work for me. I want vertical attack. I want to be able to just shoot out from where I am in a straight line. Anything else just does not work for me. That was interesting. Saw some environmental interaction there. The water thing turned the lava stuff into, well, water. Thank you. Oh god. You purple baby thing. Also known as a ghast. But I prefer a purple baby thing. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. That was strange. $200. Sweet. I need to visit the shop, which is where? I don't know, but I was looking for it on the map when I got hit. Damn it. Where is it? Have I encountered it? I don't think so. Where is the shop? Nice. Looking on the map, I don't really know how to read the map, frankly. I'm not sure what the colors mean. Oh, here we go, here we go. Ring of protection, yep. Monocle, yep. I do not want the whip. Oh my god, I need health so bad. I'm gonna die in like 1 second. Literally, a single hit and I'm dead. Alright, here we go. Here we go. No! Done, done, da dun dun dun. Oh, I didn't actually know the song that well. I missung it. That's even more depressing. Not only can I not beat the game, I can't even sing the songs correctly. What am I gonna do? Oh, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna play Zone 3 again. That's a huge blob! Oh my god! Also, that's terrible. Damn you, horse! What the hell is the thing in the middle? Looks like a freaking squid. Ballet shoes. What? What does that do? Wait, I can sacrifice 2 hearts for cheese, but doesn't cheese give me 2 hearts? It does. So that, well, completely pointless. Okay. Oh, damn it. Am I ever going to be able to defeat those things consistently? I mean, so far my tactic for them seems to boil down to running my head into a wall until they come to my back and then hit them. Which kind of works, but it's a little bit messy. I don't know what this necklace is. Oh, sees enemies through walls. Okay. Oh god, what have I done? Ah. I knew right away. Nope, that just wasn't gonna work. I can't even imagine what's gonna happen when I find the boss. I can't even get to the boss.
Come on.
Why did I do that? I shouldn't have gone into that. That was a terrible idea. Probably shouldn't have gone into that one, but you know, it's the beginning of the game, so what is there to lose? Killed by a blob? That's embarrassing. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. I had everything in the entire level on me, pretty much. Spear. Don't lose the multiplier. And down we go. Okay, I've got a spear, I've got a pretty good health, I've got some armor. It's looking pretty good. Not bad, not bad. That was messy. Oh, lead boots. Lead boots! I think they're making it so I don't slide. I think. Yeah, that's what they do. Okay. Gotcha. This music is so good. Yellow, yellow, yellow. Is that the one where we have to fight a bunch of huge things? Because if it is, I don't think it's worth it. Let's see, purple is the modify stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. I'm not going to do it. Flail. I have no idea how that works. Well, I absolutely need food. Do I want the flail? I don't know. Let's give it a shot. I don't know what the range is. I'm guessing it's all around you? Maybe it attacks even behind you or something. I have no idea. I mean, it swings around, right? God, I have an unexplored weapon in a completely unexplored level. I've never been to level 3 before. This is gonna be bad. Oh, it pushes them back or something. Okay. Cool. I still haven't quite gotten it down. Interesting. Okay, and I died. I'm not quite sure what it does. It doesn't do much damage. Let's see. Yeah, strange behavior. It doesn't do a lot of damage. It only does 1 point of damage, I think. And I don't think it can reach more than one block away, but it seems to push enemies back. I need to mess around with it more to get comfortable with it, though. Okay, one more good run. I think that's it. There might be one spot I'm missing. I think it's trying to break through the stuff that you can't break through, whatever it is. Probably a dragon. Let's see. That's a map. It probably illuminates the entire map, which I don't really care about. Ring. I have the Ring of Regeneration. I don't know what that does. Let's grab this. Okay, that was fast. Holy crap! That actually didn't work out too bad. Thank you. Okay, might as well grab the torch. It's incredibly cheap. I'm not even sure if I want the shovel. I feel like I don't really need to dig much out of the walls, but I've got so much money, might as well. Wait, did I say one more good run and then I did another run anyway? I think I did. Whoops. Okay, this is the last one. For reals. And we're going down. This is where it ends. Yep. I'm actually surprised I managed to dismount all of the skeleton riders. But I didn't last long after that. Damn you to hell, hound! Okay, well, I've succeeded in basically making no progress. I did make it to level 3, which I'm pretty sure I did not do before. So, that's something. But man, this game is kicking my ass. I can't even imagine what zone number 4 is going to be like. I think zone number 4 actually is... I actually think it's not in, or at least I don't think it was in the last time I checked. I think it still has yet to be added. But I'm sure it's going to be even harder than zone number 3. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.